How to transfer Viber to new phone. Hello everyone, my name is Smile and in this video I'm gonna show you how you can transfer the Viber to your new phone. So what you can simply do is you must need to install the Viber in your new phone, but to do that you must have a SIM card on your device. If you want to change your Viber, then remember that one number can only have one Viber. So if you want to change your Viber, then you must insert the SIM card of the phone number that you want your Viber to be installed in. After entering the SIM card on any of the Android or iPhone device, you will be available with a phone number and you must go on the Google Play Store. After going on the Google Play Store, on the top search bar you just need to search for Viber. And after searching for Viber, just tap on the install option, which is on the right side. Since I've already installed it, there is no need to install. So after installing, you need to tap your phone number there and you need to tap all the informations right there. And if you want to back it up, then you can just back up and reset your Viber informations. Then you can just script the process and you can simply open your Viber and use it in your new device. So that's how you can do it. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, then please do hit the thumbs up and subscribe button and also comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.